Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your A and B cheese slicer. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The machine is currently using 100 PSI. For the purposes of the video, we removed this guarding.
Thank you.